don't fuck with people, man. It's their site. It's a good fucking site. I've been to all these fucking sites. I'm no spring chicken in this shit. I like Stickcam back in the day. It was HD quality. You had a bunch of stuff. This is a good site for audio, video. It's also safe and secure. There's other sites out there that you might think are good. They're really not. Let's face it. This is the site with the fucking traffic for this kind of deal. You don't compare this to Ustream or Tiny Chat. You compare it to other sites. This is the top of the heap. This is the traffic. Unless you just want to, you know, who are you kidding? When you do a show and you got four or five people in your fucking room, are you really happy? Or you can have a couple hundred people in your room? If I'm going to do a show, I want people. I'm only on Earth so many days. I don't feel like sitting back talking to eight or nine people unless it's a private little party we're having. I don't know why I'm ranting like this. We should be playing fucking Jeopardy. And here it is 9 minutes and 47 seconds later, and I'm still talking. And I haven't been reading the room on purpose. But now I am. So Michelle Stacy, Women of Vaughn for 400. Michelle's like, fuck it. All right, let's go. Okay, get ready, everybody, because whoever answers the question controls the board. Jenny is ready to keep score. Here we go. Women of Vaughn for 400. And it says this female caster enjoys the harmonica. She enjoys the harmonica, this female caster does. Edge of Night. Who got it? Michelle Stacy. Edge of Night. It says DGE, but I know that's what you meant. Gosh, I hope I'm right. Looks like Michelle got it. Good job. All right, congratulations, Michelle. You got 400 points. Joe Walsh cheated. All right, go ahead and pick another one. Women of Vaughn for 500. Oh, you're going for the smack. Here we go. This caster claims she's 40, and she almost slipped her boobs on cam when she bent over. Says she's 40, and she almost lost her titties when she bent over on cam. Joe Walsh says Philly. There's a guy that likes titties right there. That motherfucker, look at him. Joe Walsh, everybody. This guy's going to sue me if I say something about his racist remarks. I don't fucking know what that's all about. All right, Joe. Can't believe it, but you control the board. Put some music on. Let's do this. Sarah, I said claims. It's an inside joke. Yeah. Joe Walsh wants Whores of Vaughn for 300. I know right where you go on that one. This woman, while not casting, recently caught a belt loop on her door and almost ripped it down. Joe Walsh, fucking Nick. Look at this motherfucker. Not only does he play on Vaughn, he plays on Facebook. You're busted, Joe. All right, Joe, good job. You control the board. Whores for 200. This caster gave LA Knights her stream key so he could control the video, but if she accepted a Skype call from Foxman Sean, he would shut her cast down. Fucking Courtney, Joe fucking Walsh. Holy shit! Fucking Joe gets another 200. Wow. Oh, Pat got it. Oh, I'm so happy for Joe that I was wrong. Am I right or wrong? Go ahead, MA Jenny. Who got it? I'm sorry. I was just so tickled. I wanted Joe to get it. He didn't get it. Who got it? Chimera got it. Is that right? Chimera got it? All right, Chimera, don't be mad. Geez, I'm slow tonight. Don't mind me. I want it slow, baby. Just work it slow. Mandrake got it. All right. Sorry, Chimera. Mandrake got it. See? When it goes fast. You know, I can read. You know, I rap the fucking room and rap about, you know, 250 words every 10 seconds, right? Either way. All right. Mandrake, good job. Okay, Mandrake, you control the board. Men for 400. Okay, buddy. Here we go. This new blogger was caught by a woman's husband at her house when the husband came home early and whipped his ass. Well, apparently, everybody knows that one. Who got it, Jenny? I see Joe Walsh is using slang. Mandrake got it? Oh, okay. God damn, you guys got some fast fucking internet tonight. Either that or the servers are kicking ass here on Vaughn. All right. Good job. Packhead, I'm sorry I missed that story. You'll have to tell me sometime. All right, let's go. Mandrake's controlling. Oh, fuck you. Come on, it's your birthday, Joe. Save it till tomorrow. Give that old fucking birthday bitch something tomorrow. All right, potpourri for 400, Mandrake. Here we go. This caster was so bored not casting, he became obsessed with Skype calling everyone alphabetically. Foxman Sean, Mandrake. Boom. Who got it? Mandrake. Goddamn, you're fast, Jenny. You're typing your ass off. Good job. All right, MD. Don't stop now. Like a little fucker on his hands and knees sucking toes, the Dom is controlling you. Here we go. Hi, Lena Luna. How are you? No, he's not. You never know, Joe. You never know. Men of 300. This caster was seen with his hand in his pants while casting. Five seconds. Basement Troll. It's Nick. Okay. Was it Basement Troll? Yeah. All right. I'm kind of disappointed I missed that. Said Raunch Fox never. All right, let's go. Who's got it? Basement Troll says it was awful. He seems like a nice guy. I've seen him broadcast before. He's real chill. Sits back, drinks wine, puts up with everybody's shit. Oh, we're going to the joke of 444 for $400. All right, listen. Hey, I don't expect to live a long time. I've done a lot for my life. I've done it. I figure everything I've done the first 40 years is not too much left. You know, I don't really want to live a long time. I've done a lot. And I really can't sound like Joker, but this is just the way I talk, you know, when I'm thinking about Joker. All right, so we're going to do Joker for 400, and I hope Basement Troll, you get this one right. Right, here we go. Yeah. As a name two tattoos that you occasionally see on me. Two tattoos that you see on Joker, where you can see him. Just give me two. Got to be put them together on the same line. Two tattoos. I don't know where he is. I told him I was going to do this tonight. Two gay ones, a tit and a whore. A penis and a vagina. A vagine. A heart and a woman. Close. You're half right, Chicago. That's not the one we're looking for, though. A heart and a joker. I'm going to what people told me. A joker and a female. A heart and a clover. All right. Heart on shoulder. Mushroom on his chest, says Edgar. Heart on shoulder. How the fuck did you get that? You got... fucking believable, this guy. That's like almost perfect. All right. All right, Edgar. Motherfucker. Mushroom on his chest. I know, it's like somebody gave him a fucking dirty Sanchez, Joe. I'll try to teabag him and fell asleep. Edgar says, women for 100. I know, Joe, I can see you laughing and picturing that shit. All right. Edgar says, women for 100. All right. This caster loves showing off her teeth on her profile pic. Babu. Wee wee. Good job, Babu. I believe I'm right, Bab, yeah. All right. All right, Babs, you control the board. Don't stop now. Exactly, AP. Alright, we're going back to Joker 444 for 200, alright? 200 for Joker. hold on. I'm sorry, I'm not... hold on. I got a lady friend coming over in a little bit. I'm going to have to stop... stop broadcasting.
Alright, let's Joker for 200. Here we go.
Joker for, was it 200?
Yeah, 200.
He dated this caster for a minute.
Until she demanded that he get rid of all the other women on his